Hey guys, and today I have an announcement. The transfer market is up. Yeah, play that music. Okay, so yeah, let's continue. So just to show you, you have to log into Facebook to actually get onto it. So more people are actually going on the transfer market. Before there was a lot more people, but you need Facebook now, so some people may not have Facebook, so sorry for you guys. But yeah, so you can search for like any position, and there's no price caps or anything. Let's just search for someone random, I don't know, and there you go. So yeah, so you can search for anyone, basically. See, Informisco, Alaba. Sorry, not Alaba, Alba. And yeah, that's pretty much it. The transfer market is back up, and I'm quite happy because now I can actually get coins and do pack openings. So in the future, there are going to be more pack openings. And I have a bronze pack. I don't know why I'm showing this to you guys, but let's open. Wow. And we get, oh my god, oh my god, guys, I can't believe it. I can't believe we got Davis. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm actually going away. Sorry, I have to go away. Guys, I got motherfucking Davis. He's like the best player. He's better than Ronaldo. But he's a goalkeeper. He can do anything. Oh my god, I have to keep him in my club. Storing club. There we go. And all these guys, I'm just gonna quick sell them. I don't need the shit. I got Davis. He's just the best. What are you gonna do? He's the best. See? The packs are better now. That the transfer market is back up, the packs are better. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment. See you.